here. We've got the INSE vacuum. Took out the long stem and now it's just vacuuming under my desk. Let's see how it does. Got the power on max suction. Here we go. I like the light. And the suction is decent, not great. Not sure if I can keep you in the frame. I'm using one hand and doing this. I like the lights at the front. I like the fact that you can, you don't have to keep pressing the button. You press it once it's on. You can move your finger from it and you see it's on. And I have to press it again for it to go off, right? And on again. Turn up the max power. And vacuum. This is under a desk. I'm vacuuming. One of the desks in my studio. I'm trying to expand and fix equipment, so there you go.